flu is hitting hard in Milwaukee, sending more than 100 people to the hospital. The Milwaukee Health Department says they've seen a spike in cases among the young and middle-aged adults. So they're asking anyone who has not gotten the flu vaccine yet to go and get one. Symptoms include fever, cough, sore throat, and those muscle or body aches. If you have any of those, doctors say you should stay home, get rest, and drink plenty of fluids.